Tonight on 7Edition, Malaysia creates history at the Rio Paralympics. Three fishing boat crewmen kidnapped in Sabah waters. And nearly 1.5 million Muslims moved to Arafat, marking the pinnacle of Hajj. Catch these stories and more at 8 p.m.